Get a drink, go and stretch out. mind right.
Yes, sir.
This concert, broadcast on Woodman Broadcasting Network's YouTube, is broadcast under rights granted by the Greenwood Community High School Choir. It is intended solely for the entertainment of our viewing audience. Any reuse or download of the accounts, descriptions, audio, video, or any other contents of this broadcast without the express written consent of Greenwood Community High School's Woodman Broadcasting Network is strictly prohibited. This broadcast is a copyrighted production of Greenwood Community High School's Woodman Broadcasting Network.
Jericho, Jericho. everything that we can do behind the scenes to get these kids up here to sing and look amazing, and let our directors work with them to sound amazing. Everything else, we're doing. So, uniforms, ticket sales, cleaning up, programs, I mean, the list is really endless. So we want to invite you to come to our meetings, and this includes the middle school, it's not just the high school. Our meetings are almost always on the third Tuesday of the month, 7 o'clock in the choir room. We need your help, and we're not going to send you away with a huge project. Sometimes it's just your input, that fresh look at something that we've been doing forever wrong. You know, we'll accept that and maybe change how we're doing it. One of the things that we're doing this year that's really important that you know about, and if you haven't received, like, say, 10 emails about it from me, then you are getting emails, is Charms Student Account. This is a special program that we use to keep track of lots of different things, but mostly we keep track of your information and communicate with you about concerts, events, fundraisers, your student balance accounts, because the high school students actually have semester fees, middle school students don't. So there's quite a bit in Charms, but most of all, it's a communication device. So we need you to log in there with your student ID and update the information. If you haven't seen an email, that's a problem. So get with your student. She's our secretary. We have some committee heads. There's the uniform committee head, which is my daughter, Rebecca Vanessa. Our communications committee head is Jennifer Sims. And Amy Jacks does our volunteers and front of the house stuff. We also work with Cassidy Collins, who is in the middle school, and she coordinates volunteers. So all these people work really hard, but that's really all we have come to our meetings. So come out to our meetings, help us out, we'll be there. We like to do a lot with these kids, and we like to see them succeed. And I personally think they look amazing tonight. So I will let them sing. I'm going to go away. Enjoy the rest of the concert.
Thank you. Just one look, that's all it took to send me heading straight toward you. Yeah, I was changed, I was rearranged, and whoa, my heart stood still. You've got me reeling, yeah, you've got me feeling. It's something that I've never felt before. Take a chance, let's do this dance. Art says it's romance. Not a single word, a spoken echo, still can't So come kiss me sweet, you make my life complete.
Soft as her voice. pajama, rolled out of bed, and she ran to the police station. When the papa found out, he began to shout, and he started the investigation. It's against the law, was against the law. Mama looked down and spit on the ground every time my name gets mentioned. Well, Papa said, oh, if I get that boy, and I'ma stick him in the house of detention. The Queen of Corona, I see you, me and Julio down by the schoolyard. She's so upset.
Down by the schoolyard.
Now everybody, they want to investigate.
Down by the schoolyard.
The papa, he's screaming, shout when he hear my name.
Down by the schoolyard.
Now I know my life will never be the same.
Down by the schoolyard.
And on the front page of all the papers, it does say, oh.
Down by the schoolyard.
He say, my precinct come and he say the day, oh.
Down by the schoolyard.
On my way, got to run, don't know where I'm going.
Down by the schoolyard.
And if Corona Rose wants to say goodbye, I am down by the schoolyard.
Me and Julio.
this power hour period, so we're going to take a picture first.
Deo dicamus gratias, 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 Deo d Thank you. Je vais t'en arrêter, je vais t'en arrêter, dans ce moment-là. let's have life and breath, praise the Lord, shout to the Lord, alleluia.
King cried, "Oh, God had sent his angel down.
Thank you.